So today, we're going to be making some pizza. We're going to make it with mixed white flour and whole wheat flour, organic olive oil, red onion, some heirloom tomato, green pepper, some organic tomato sauce. We're going to use regular dry yeast, cheddar, cream cheese, mozzarella, Parmesan, a little salt, some dill, some olives, some garlic, a little parchment paper, and then we have the pizza stone. So for this we're using two of the dry yeast. We're using water that is just barely hot, barely cold. I'm going to pour it in here. And we're going to whisk that up in order to create a nice solution. It takes a little while to dissolve. A little bit of plain sugar. That's about a teaspoon and a half. Now we're using 2 cups of the whole wheat and 2 cups of the regular white flour. And what we've done is we've made a little well down in the center. We're going to add to that our mixture that we made earlier, right into that well. And then on top of that, we're going to add 1/4 cup of the organic extra virgin olive oil. And we're also going to add some salt. That's about 3/4 teaspoon. Now what we're going to do is we're just going to sort of cover it all up. Now what I've done here is I've put down the parchment. I'm going to add a little oil to it. It's very simple. What we're going to do is we're going to fold it a few times. You see, like a taco? Then we're just going to flatten it. And now we're going to be about an hour later. And you can see it has risen. You see it's all crumbly there, but that's just because we've used double the amount of yeast. So what we're going to do is we're going to make one pizza out of half. You see we're simply working it into a plate. You can also use a bottle and roll it. You can even use your sauce jar. The great thing about this kind of dough is that you have a rip like we saw here. You can simply grab some of the other and patch it. And I put the pizza stone in there down on the lower rack. Okay, we're going to add a little more olive oil. Now, ideally, you would let this sit for about 15 minutes more because that will let this soften up and even rise further, but we're going to skip that step. So then what we've got here is our different cheeses. You can see I've got, it's always nice to have a couple of colors. We've got the mozzarella and the cheddar. And then what I'm doing here is I've made little balls of the cream. So then, of course, we want to simply liberally, no one needs help making a pizza look like a pizza once it's at this stage. What we've done here is we've made a bit of chopped garlic, you see. I've also chopped the green olives. And now, a little bit of green pepper. A little bit of Parmesan. And then finally, to finish it up, taking a bit of dill, just breaking the dill up over it. And that dill creates another color and just makes it a focal point. And finally, a little fresh pepper. And now, after 20 minutes, you have your pretty nice looking pizza. Time to eat.